It happens to every one of us. We all experience a little rain in our life.
Church News.